The penalty is assessed by game officials. The opposing team awarded one free throw, and this is the big one, is the
giving him some minutes, letting him try to get in the flow.
Jake Laravia inside. There's a technical foul call.
Oh, this is just the
same.
The
tree flops in the woods.
There. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's okay. Definitely. He took it in the jaw.
So the reaction was a little delayed, but he definitely took the hit. Bam. See the reaction.
But the flop rule this year is going to be always controversial. These officials.
But we're watching it in slow motion, right?